Trainer's gonna meet him at the door here. He's struggling to get off the ice, just trying to get to the bench. Ehlers went slowly back towards the bench after taking a huge hit. Clean hit, and that's really done some damage.